since all danger of frost is hopefully gone here in zone 9, we are going to direct sow our zucchini seeds. So most seed packets will tell you on the back the directions, but this one doesn't. So I went to my trusty source, the Farmer's Almanac, and it told me to plant them 1 inch deep and 2 to 3 inches apart. This is my Savannah raised garden bed. So I'm just using my stick here to make little 1 inch holes. We're just gonna dump out the zucchini seeds. And I'm just gonna sow one per hole and lightly cover with soil.